Okay, guy, you show the slope on this curve.